A man is in a lot of trouble after deputies found pot in his vehicle. Police searched Kevin Butler Jr.'s vehicle during a traffic stop, and investigators found 174 grams of marijuana. He was also wanted on several felony warrants. Butler was arrested and charged with possession of a controlled substance with intent to distribute, traffic violations, resisting arrest, aggravated domestic violence, and probation violation with the Mississippi Department of Corrections.